starting off. And then we do have the high school chorus and 7th and 8th grade band. So I'm going to turn it over to Mrs. Hardison.
Just to reiterate what Teresa shared, and thank you, Teresa. Thank you all for coming out tonight, and thank you to all of my students who in high school raced out from their swim meets, came in to me with their wet hair, ready to perform. They're like, do I look okay? And I just said, I'm glad you're here. So thank you for making it, and my Valley Voices, and my 7th and 8th grade band. I have a few sickies out tonight, but they still sound fabulous, and you'll get a sense of what they're working on. I just want to quickly share my feelings. I do get choked up because I'm very passionate about what I do. And these students brighten my day every single minute of the day. They're just so fabulous. They're so energetic. They take my energy and they know how much I love them. And they are truly motivated and they're working incredibly hard, working on detailed music, difficult music, working on four-part harmony, three-part harmony. The band is working on intricate rhythms. We're playing Tchaikovsky for you tonight. We're doing five selections from the Nutcracker. The Valley Voices will be sharing Carol of the Bells. And we'll be sharing two other festive pieces with the high school chorus, and they will be singing in their concert on Thursday night. So my goal as a teacher is just to really teach about humanity and the beauty of the depth that they can find in beauty with music. That's what I try to do every day. So thanks for coming, and here are my kids.
Thank you.
class, you can see we're really enjoying this new piano. The kids beg me all the time in class, right? I mean, can we go out and sing in the auditorium with the piano? It's been a joy to play out, so thank you very much. And the backdrop is really nice as well, so we're really enjoying the new materials that we have here at school.
Thank you.
all take a nice bow. Those are two of our pieces. We're doing 8 numbers Thursday night at the concert. You can wait. One, two, you're like my little kids. 1, 2, 3, bow. But as you can see, we clearly work collaboratively, creatively. We use our imaginations. We are constantly evaluating ourselves personally in this ensemble, as well as an ensemble. I'm constantly adjusting this group, and they come back with their own feedback. It's constant artistic expression in this class. And like I said, it doesn't get any better being a music teacher and seeing this incredible side of students every single day. So thank you again for coming tonight.